Hello and welcome to my walkthrough. My name is King Chase and I'm playing GTA 5. If you could, please give this series a quick like, favorite, or subscribe to the channel to show your support. Otherwise, thank you for watching.
Okay, the last session I have to apologize about because the game crashed and I just couldn't be asked saying anything, and yeah, I got angry. Well, it was delightful. Okay, whatever. Okay, let's look for this stupid ass car. Area was about Mission Row, yeah. Oh, wait, whoa, 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 hold on. And the message said right about freaking hell. Okay, that's this bent thingy. I know. Oh no, you're tired. Okay, there's this bent thingy right there, so get up there. Oh, it's perfect. Okay, here. Perfect. That's the first thing. First time I got it. Took me a while, huh? Yes. Oh god. No. Get your corners right, sucker. Never. Provide me with one, I'll shoot you in the head. If I was struck, I'd say yes. It was near Lester's assassination thing. I'm not there yet. Why did she disappear? No. And why is it only gotta be gauntlets? Here somewhere. Legion Square, okay. Mission Room, Legion Square. Just tell me I should have gone to the impound area. Get out of the way! You think I do? Wait, that? No, that's a cop car. Let's see the message again. Oh my god, scroll down and down and Further down. Should be multiple messages, man. Oh. I know now. Should be this one. Kinda stupid of me. And there is my car. That wasn't the closest one there. Let's see. See? Wasn't even the closest one there. And I still gotta go all the way down here. Damn you, Mikey. Bravado Gauntlet. Gauntlet number 3.
There, that looks better.
Gold preparation, ice preparation, extras, armor, bulletproof tires, tinted windows, you can't see me, and the turbo. Yeah, that's it. Job done. Reason why I keep doing it with Michael is because he's got the most dough. And he's not getting paid this time. Wait, is it? Oh, yeah. Why aren't there no bulletproof windows? Why only the tires? No, I don't get this. Would that be too OP? Okay, that was easier to find this time. Job done. Pimped out, yeah, yay. Okay, phone call, please. Thank you.
Third and final gauntlet, primed and ready.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
You like the strip club, huh? He's already there, I bet. No? What you doing there, you idiot? Well, sorry. I didn't mean to say that.
To work!
Or not to work. What the? Not to work. Well, yeah, nonetheless, the previous session was longer. This might be short in comparison. To work or not to work? It's not a question.
Now that's like six burpees right there.
Alright. Whatever a burpee is. You know what, we get you changed. You're not going on a heist dressed like this. Where's the downstairs area? I don't even know what everything is in this house. Dressed in all black like the Raiders. Black hooded jeans. Whoa! Tuxedo. Nope. Whoa! I didn't buy this stuff. Yo! I like them already. Wait, while we at it, we'll put on some glasses, sport shades, no glasses, street shades, yeah boy, and hat, where's the hat? Hat. Backwards. Dressed in all black like the Raiders. Yeah, yo. Gangster. yeah, what do I know? The strip club. I hope Lamar don't try to get in on this. No. Oh, come on. That was so bad.
Damn, you got off lucky, homie.
Story mode, I'm just gonna do Strangers and Freaks.